Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to all my dear students, class 12 business study. Students, we have discussed last time the marketing mix. In that, students, we have already discussed the first point. So the chapter class 12 business study, in that the name of the chapter is marketing. In that the question is marketing mix. Marketing mix. Now students, the marketing mix, I told you it's a combination of four P's are there. So first one is product. Product we have already discussed, students. Price. Then place. And then comes promotion. So it's a combination of four P's are there. Students, we have already discussed the product. Now, students, if you want to be a successful person in the business, and if you want to sell your product in the market with a great success, then you have to keep in mind four P's: product, price, place and promotion. If your four P's are successful, then definitely people will like your product, will purchase your product. Your company's reputation will always go high. Now students, product related matter, things we have discussed, that product must contain a good quality. Now quality in the sense that standard should be there. No doubt about that, for people even quality, quantity, price and everything is important. But most of the people nowadays, right nowadays, they started believing in quality. Now quality related to the satisfaction of the product. Now students, as hundreds of times I told you that different products, suppose example, this is a duster. Now this duster, if you purchase in the market, it may be available in 20 rupees also, 50 rupees also, as well as 100 rupees also. But there is a difference in the quality. 20 rupees duster may not have a good quality compared to the good quality of the 100 rupees duster. Similar in all other products also. So quality matters. Quantity. Students, quantity also matters. Students, nowadays many companies are offering different types of benefits to the customers. Suppose example, if you purchase certain product, they say 20% extra, they say 30% extra. So what I mean to say, quantity also matters, because people have limited income. In that limited income, they have to purchase so many things. So right nowadays, the more quality as well as quantity, that attract the customers. Especially if you go in the market, no doubt quality is important, but after quality, people give importance to the quantity also. People believe that in this much amount, if we are getting more products, that will be much better for us. So quantity also important, quality also important, size of the product is also important. Students, I told you last time also, the size means what? That shampoo bottle is also available, small packets are also available, similarly hair oil is also there, soap is also there, many other things are there which is made according to the requirement of the people. Sometimes you can see that poor people, they cannot afford the heavy price or high price product. So what the people do, the company do, the manufacturer do, they make the small packets also, small quantity also. So that below average people or poor people can also purchase that. So size also matters. Color in the sense, especially when you purchase clothes, when you purchase a vehicle, color matters a lot there. Because I think when you go to purchase a vehicle, for us, general common person, we just see the color first, then other features of that product. Similarly for cloth also, when we go to purchase any cloth, whether it's a raw material or ready-made garment, then you have to see the color. Means people give more importance to the color. So color also have to keep in mind. Shape. Now shape, I told you last time also, shape means rectangle can be there, round can be there, square can be there, other shapes can be there. So shape also play an important role. So product in that, quality, quantity, price, quantity, size, shape, color. These are the different features that we have to keep in mind while making the product. Now we have already discussed this portion. Now we are going to discuss the price. Now price is the most important factor for any company, irrespective of the fact whether Indian company, whether you have the business in other country, whether it's from Gujarat or Maharashtra or Madhya Pradesh or Rajasthan or any place you talk about, or whether it's India, America, Japan, Canada, Australia, whatever country is there. What I mean to say, price is the most important, because people generally when they go to purchase something, they first see the price tag. And if it is under their budget, only then they purchase that, even the product is having a wonderful quality. But because price is not under the control of the customer, it is beyond the capacity of the customer, so customer will not purchase that. So price plays an important role in increasing the sale of the product. Now how the price is decided of the product? Suppose student, this is again, I give you example, is duster is there. Now duster is there, the price of this duster if you go and purchase from the market may be around 30-40 rupees. So how the price 30-40 rupees has been decided? It is not that the manufacturer liked this amount 30-40 and that's why they have decided this. No. How they decide it may be, number one, cost plus profit. Now cost plus profit means what, students? Suppose I made this duster in 20 rupees and I want 10% profit. So 20 rupees, 10% is 2 rupees, so the price will be 22 rupees. Suppose students, if I purchased this product in 20 rupees and I need 20% profit, so 4 rupees profit will be there, so 24 rupees will be the price of this product. So how the price is decided? First thing, the cost of the product as well as the profit that we have to add in there. Second thing, market price. Now students, market price means what? The price which is going on right now in the market. Now students, generally no businessman or no manufacturer would like to tolerate the losses. So obviously profit will be there, no doubt. But still, suppose I have decided the price of this duster 22 rupees, but the same duster is available in the market and all are selling it 25 rupees. So though my price is 22, but I will sell it 25 just because market price is there. It is up to me, no doubt about that. But market, whatever price is going on right now, I am not the only one who is selling this product. Thousands of people are there who is selling this product. So whatever price generally is there in the market, I will definitely decide that price of this particular product. So it may be market price can be there. And the third one is competitor's price. Now it is almost like a market price. Market price and competitor price is almost identical. But the thing here is that market means it's a general. General means it is at all level. Whereas competitor's price means that my neighbor, suppose like I am having a shop in one particular market, whereas 3, 4, 5 shops are there, same like my shop. I am selling same product as those people are selling right now. So whatever price they keep, either I will keep same price or less than them. Now same price means that whatever price they have decided, I'll keep the same. And lesser price means compared to them, I will keep the less price, so that people will definitely purchase my product, because lesser price will attract more customers. So you can say that the competitor's price also can be there. So how to decide the price of the product means like that, whatever product that you have made, you have prepared, you have brought it to the market, how you decide that? The thing is that you have to keep in mind different aspects, then only your product can be sold in the market. Students, future condition, future planning. Future planning. You may ask, what is this future planning? That is not understood. Now future planning in the sense that students, right now you have the bulk of the stock and the future speculation. Future mein jo log kabhi nahi hota hai, rumors phailte hain ki bhai future mein ye hone wala hai, ye hone wala hai. To yahan pe kya hoga? Future speculation. that in future, suppose I am selling a particular product and I come to know that in future a huge recession will be there. Recession ka matlab hota hai mandi. So huge recession will be there and people will not have enough money to purchase the product. So I am ready to sell my product even maybe no profit, no loss situation also, and sometime even the company sell the product even in the losses also. Just because in future I know that in future if the people will not come to purchase the product, I have to tolerate 100% loss. So it is better to tolerate 10-20% loss compared to 100% loss. So what I mean to say, students, it depends on future price also. It depends on certain occasions also. Now certain occasions means, students, especially like a festival time. It may be Diwali, it may be Christmas, it may be Eid. So whatever festivals are there, then product price may be also fluctuate. Right now festival season is going on and it will continue for next 1 or 2 months. So students, what the thing is, festival season may be there, marriage season may be there, where the price fluctuate. Students, India is a country of the people having the different religion, different caste, different culture, different system. All these things are there. So what I mean to say that people, those who are particular living in particular area, they are the customer of a certain targeted market. So what the manufacturer do, they keep all the aspects in mind, like in upcoming days, Eid may be there, Diwali may be there, Christmas may be there, marriage season may be there. So keeping all these aspects in mind, they bring this kind of product rate in the market. Price in the market, I mean to say, they offered a few kind of benefits to the customers, discount to the customers, rebate to the customers, gift to the customers. So these things can be decided based on certain occasions. So what I mean to say, students, price should be keep in mind not only 1 or 2 areas, but these areas: cost of the product plus profit, that can be decided the price. Secondly, market price, whatever is prevailing right now in the market. The third one is competitor's price, that is the price of your nearby seller who is selling the same product like you people. Sorry. And then future planning or future speculation, you can call. Now suppose if in future, it means something speculations are going on that this is going to be happen in future. So it may affect the price of the present. I mean to say, students, like there will be a shortage of the potatoes in future. So potato seller, the farmers, they will do what? They will keep the stock right now and they would like to sell in the future because they will get more price in future. But the thing is, what if someone wants to purchase right now, they may increase the price and they will say that, okay, if you want to purchase, purchase right now. In future, the shortage will be there. So better you purchase, the price will be little higher. Same happening in the petrol and diesel and other fuel also, students. Suppose the government has declared that after 12 o'clock tonight, there will be a price hike in the petrol and diesel. So what the generally I am talking about, petrol pump owners and dealers, and what they do, they try to keep as much stock as possible right now, because after 12 o'clock tonight they will get more price. So this is what I mean to say, students, future price speculation also affect the present price. Then we have to think about occasions like festival season is there, like marriage season is there, certain occasions are there. So in that case also price can be fluctuated. So this way the price has been decided of the product. My humble request to students, first of all, whatever small in a brief, whatever I have mentioned here, copy the same please. This we have already done in last lecture. And then we move right now to the place. Students, now in next lecture we are going to discuss about the place. So I hope Next time we'll discuss the place also as well as promotion also. My humble request to the students, please keep watching online lectures as well as please try to do the self-study also. And hope that we'll have a very good time very soon, nearby future also. Thank you very much and hope for the best. Thanks.